So guys, this is real. I'm not doing another story video. I'm going to Georgia. I am going to Georgia because my dad has to pick up a trailer there, and it will take us like 12 hours to get there a day. So yeah, so we're going to pick up a trailer. I'm going to Georgia. I'll do parts on this, so the video will start the day after Monday. So yeah, Monday is my sister's birthday. I'll do a video on that, and the next day I'll be doing the video that is part one, preparing my stuff. Then part two, which will be like a twenty-five, twenty-six minute video. Because we're gonna wake up at 1 or 2 a.m. to get there and back. We actually have to stay at a hotel. So yeah. So I'll record the hotel. I'll record when we get to Georgia. And I'll record when we go through the state. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 parts. We're going on call. I'm gonna have Wi-Fi every... Yeah, right, I'm gonna have Wi-Fi. By the way, I was currently seeing my friend request. I just declined all of them. And I was just playing the lava plane crash. I actually bought the piloting pass in the video, and I still have 19 Robux left. I also bought something over here. I don't know how it works. Wait. There was a game pass right here. I just got scared. Well, I guess I'll spend my last Robux on Welcome to Farm Town. I'll buy some gold coins. Welcome to Farm Town. You can click out the video now. So I forgot how much your thing costs. Okay. So now how many gold coins do I have? I have 2. I guess I'll just buy some magic keys. Also, do you guys didn't know, I finished building my helipad. Here I actually have a helipad now. So this is how it will look like. There's a tower there, and you actually need chromoly steel. I'll show you how to make chromoly steel right now. And you also need steel balls. So order delivery, you put the crates on the helipad, and then you click place order. You can see your stuff here, so how much you'll get, how much you have to pay him, and net profit, I don't know what that means. So yeah, let me show you guys how to make chromoly steel. So first you need coal, put it in the, down there, right there. So, where it says add a fuel, put the coal there. And then, you are going to need chromoly ore. So let me show y'all where to get chromoly ore. You go up in that cave. Okay, so you go over here. It's actually on the map. So the chromium mine. You need some crow ores. See this and grab this. Then you go all the way down here. Go all the way down here. And so you see that little blue thing over there? That's where you can mine. ¿Qué? Espera. And look. Coal ore. We can get them. What is that? Look. Okay. Estoy viendo.
Ahí que hay ahí que ya se está parando arriba de ahí.
¿Eh?
Arriba de ahí se está parando de ahí.
¿Por aquí?
Ahí frente a la baranda donde tú estás.
Oh. Sí. ¿Arriba del oso?
Se vas a caer de la cuna.
Beautiful day here in Hudson. Okay! I'm sorry. So that's how you get crow ores. But be careful. When you see that green smoke, that's actually a mine and it hurts you, as you just saw. Let's get one more. See? Crowers. Oh god. See? Crowers. So you get those. So you go up here when you get some crores. Now what I do, I sometimes reset, I sometimes don't. If I just need one ingredient, I reset, but if I need more than one, I don't. So after that, you need molly bundlers. So I call them molly ores. Okay, we're good. So what I do, I just look at the map and I just follow. Okay. Not going there. Oh no, I have fun. Don't hit the farm, don't hit the farm. There's a mountain tree incoming. Should be there. Oh, I'm right behind the miner. Wait, am I? Yeah, I am, okay. So you go to the miner over here. You actually have to get to this cave. And the hotspots for molly ores are actually in level 3 in the cave. So yeah, you go down here. And you go. You also need iron ores, so. My pickaxe broke! There's no way I need to go to the shop and get a new pickaxe. Yes, okay, we're good, we're good. So you dig over here. Dig. Where the hell is it? There we go. Okay, when you find that hole, you go in. And now you see that really hole, the really big hole. Go inside, and now you're in the hot spot for molly and iron ore. If you need a coal, then get some iron. Okay, now we need molly. There it is. Molly. We need some more. Oh no! This mine also has some bombs. More mollies. Eight. Okay. Now you reset. Wait a second. I need to charge the iPad. Okay, there we go. Oh.